Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Today we're gonna take apart the Samsung 25W fast charger, model is EP-TA800. It's the first USB-C charger of Samsung and the original charger for Samsung phones. What we get is a black charger with fire-retardant PC case. The front continues Samsung's design, super fast charging. It supports input of 100-240V, 50-60Hz, 0.7A, and output of 5V, 3A, 9V, 2.77A, 3-3-5.9V, 3A, 3.3-11V, 2.25A. It adopts fixed pins, and USB-C is at the bottom. Then let's test its size, 41 and 51 and 26mm. Weight is 54 grams. Compared with Apple 30W charger, slightly smaller, but it's still bigger than some third-party GaN chargers. Use ChargerLab PowerZ KT002 to test it. It supports Samsung 5V 2A DCP, QC4, PD3, and PBS protocols. It also supports two fixed PDOs of 5V 3A, 9V 2.77A, and two PPS of 3.3-5.9V 3A, and 3.3-11V 2.75A. Next, let's go ahead and take it apart. The shell adopts ultrasonic welding, so we have to use the spudger to pry the top case. Take it out and discharge the PCB. We can see the PCB is clean and compact. There is an isolation plate between the primary and secondary circuits. The thermal adhesives on the back can enhance heat dissipation performance. Let's start from the input. The input fusible resistor is protected by a heat shrinkable tube, 1.1 ohm. And the input bridge rectifier is on the back. This electrolytic capacitor comes from CapXon, 400V, 15 μF. And another capacitor is also from CapXon, 400V, 22 μF. Here is the I-shaped inductor. And the power supply capacitor of mass control chip also comes from CapXon, 50V, 10 μF. The mass control chip is Samsung customized model from DIODES. Model is GP801LS. The primary switching MOSFET adopts SemiHow HCD70R600, with standard voltage is 700 volts. The transformer is protected by plastic case. The Everlight optocoupler is used for communication and output voltage regulation. Then turn to the output end. Here is the blue-white capacitor. And the specs of solid capacitor is 14V, 560 μF. The Synchronous rectifier controller is also a customized model, and the Synchronous rectifier adopts POTENS PDC6986BZ-5, 65V, 8.5mΩ. The protocol chip adopts DIODES AP43771, and the output VBUS switch MOSFET comes from winning team and adopts DFN3030 package, with standard voltage is 30 volts. Finally, the USB-C is wrapped in plastic case for reinforcement. Well, that's all components of this charger. As the original charger of Samsung phones, its quality is pretty good. The key components come from DIODES, and the capacitor comes from CapXon. It can support mainstream protocols like QC, PD, and PBS, so it can be compatible with different devices. The only disadvantage is the size, especially compared to some GaN chargers. Okay, that's all for today's video. We've also published the teardown videos of other Samsung chargers. You can click the corners to take a look. If you're interested in this video, please subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!